David Clifford against Christy McCaig, that's one we all wanted to see. There's been one winner so far, hasn't
there? Yeah, and we've built it up as a big duel, Joanne, but look, Clifford is just incredible player. It's so hard for McCaig here. He's as tight as possibly he can. He's standing him up as best he can. The mistake he makes is leaving him back onto his left, but that's still a sensational score. Christy McCaig on some of these scores can't do much more, Joanne. He's tight, he's tenacious. In this instance, he gets a free out from Joe McQuillan. They're grappling each other, and David gets called for the foul. Christy would have been happy with that. But Kerry are looking for Clifford, and as Damien said, Kerry are at their best when they're kick passing. And down the line, this is his brother Paddy. Chips it in, beautiful take. This is skidding right at his feet. Takes it beautifully, and this is an outrageous score. McCaig again just allows him on the left. If you're going to be a little bit critical, you'd be forcing him down the Hill 16 side, but the kicking by him is absolutely superb.
There's not a defender in the country who can stop that sort of score. Normal Gaelic footballers don't do what David Clifford can do.
The concern that Derry will have is McCaig's on a yellow. Now Clifford picked one up himself, probably harshly, I thought. I'm not sure that it was even a free, but for the hit here, but they're both on yellows.